Sometimes in our apps, we want to have certain elements at the top of the list, such as those which were edited most recently or that were created first. So, when querying for records, there are four ordering functions in Firebase. Firebase can sort by children or grandchildren, keys, values of a named property, or by its priority and key together. Here are how these functions work. Order by child allows us to order by a specific descending key. For example, if we have an item called desserts, and it contains an attribute for types of sweeteners, we could order all desserts based on the children. If your sweeteners were white sugar, agave, stevia, coconut sugar, honey, and molasses, this would allow you to sort them alphabetically. So you'd have all the agave desserts first, followed by the others with white sugar last. Similarly, in the 2.4 release of the SDK, Firebase introduced what it calls deep path queries. Put simply, it's the ability to order by any descending key, not just direct children. So you could have desserts, and a child could be ingredients, and within the ingredients object, you could have a property called sweeteners that you could then sort by. Order by key. Order by key will order by the key in ascending order by key name to produce an alphabetical sort. Order by value will order by the value of the child nodes. This type of sort can be useful for numeric values. Order by priority. The order by priority method can order by priority. However, while it is still a supported method in Firebase, it's not suggested. It's a method that was used before order by child existed. For each of these query operations, there is a defined order by which the values or keys are sorted. For order by child and order by value, the sort order is the following. Return null. A value will be equal to null if the property doesn't exist. This is more pertinent for order by child. Then return false, true, numeric values, then strings, then objects. Why differentiate that numeric values come before strings? The Firebase database is extremely flexible as to what type of data it contains. For example, there's nothing to say that you can have a list of desserts, all with a child sweetener, where some of the desserts have a sweetener value that is a number, others that have a Boolean, and still others have a string. It would be odd, but at least you'd know how it would be sorted. For order by key, data is sorted in ascending order. With keys that can be sorted as 32-bit integers first, then keys with a string value coming next. And, as you might expect, when you use order by priority, the sort order is primarily determined by the priority and key. One point to note when you're implementing sorts is that queries can only order by one key at a time. For example, if you are calling order by child multiple times on the same query, an error will be thrown. This is to keep Firebase operations snappy and get you the data fast. Now you might be wondering, what happens if I need to sort by two things? Since Firebase doesn't support this yet, the best way to handle this is to use sorting to do the first level of the sort, and then sort the data client-side with your own Android code. You should also consider sorting client-side if you already have the data available to you, because this will save you a query call to the Firebase database, which will save your users money on their data plans and keep your database from getting pinged as much. You won't be implementing client-side sorting in this version of the app, but it's an option you should be aware of.